Twin Susan has been supporting KDE basically since its founding. We've always had a very good relationship, and we've been supporting and sponsoring the KDE community for several years. This year we're here in Berlin, and what we have new coming out is our 42.2 series of OpenSUSE Elite. That's going to be a great new distribution that's going to include KDE's long-term support, 5.8 with Plasma. And so, you know, it's really good to be here and be with the community. There's a lot of friends that I've seen here, and it's nice to see them and talk with them and, you know, talk about free software.
Actually, I really liked the opening keynote yesterday about the wheelchair access, and that's a really, really cool project. You know, all these people, it's open source. My wife came with me, and it's a shame she was not here. I actually really would have liked to have seen that, but that was my favorite.
Well, yeah, just meeting people and talking with them about OpenSUSE and their software. And yeah, just the people that I haven't seen from last year when we were in Alcarina. So it's nice to be able to see them.
Thank you.